Motivation and the language learner, the major factors that influence it. Motivation is one of the most influential aspects of learning a new language. For all language learners, motivation varies, but it is surely an essential part in achieving fluency within any given language. Motivation can be dependent upon age, language fluency, both first language and second language, affective filter, that is an individual's comfort level within a particular setting, and many other factors. How age can influence motivation. In learning a new language, motivation is often dependent upon age. Age can affect an individual's desires and reasons for learning a new language and thus influence the motivation to learn and become fluent within the language. As children, it is often thought to be naturally easier to learn and acquire language than it is for adults, rather than being motivation that drives the learning. Children often learn in response to their environment. Perhaps they moved to another country where they are required to speak a different language, or they were placed in an academic situation where language acquisition was necessary to achieve success. Opposingly, in adults, language learning is often less forced than with children and is more dependent on an individual's desire and motivation to learn a new language. For whatever reason it may be, choosing to move to a new country, wanting to learn a new language to challenge oneself, needing it to improve job prospects, or one of many other circumstances. How language fluency can influence motivation. In terms of language fluency, the better equipped an individual is in their own language, the more easily they are able to acquire additional languages. To learn a new language, an individual must first have a foundational knowledge of what language is, how it functions, and the basic principles concerning language. With these basics, second language acquisition comes more naturally. In the same way, the more languages an individual knows, the more likely they are to learn an additional language, as there are many overlapping aspects of languages, especially Latin-based languages. In regard to motivation, an individual's confidence within language learning and their knowledge surrounding their first language greatly affects their motivation to continue learning additional languages. The more languages an individual knows, or the more confidence they have in the languages they do know, the more motivation they will have in continuing to pursue and learn other languages. How the affective filter can influence motivation. In addition to age and language fluency, the affective filter must be considered in terms of motivation. The affective filter is often one of the leading factors in terms of language learning, as well as motivation and potential barriers. The affective filter describes an individual's comfort level within a particular setting. The more comfortable an individual feels, the more likely they are able to learn a new language. This is true both inside and outside of a classroom setting. If a student feels like many other students are in the same language learning phase they are in, there is a better likelihood of participation and success in practicing using the learned language. In a similar way, if an individual is surrounded by all native speakers, their affective filter will be higher and they will feel less comfortable testing out the language that they have acquired or have been learning. Ultimately, the affective filter alters motivation because confidence is a key aspect in growing and learning a language, and as the affective filter grows higher, confidence is diminished, and motivation decreases. Motivation matters because it is the driving factor in language acquisition. Without motivation, there is no pursuit or desire to learn a language, thus fluency is difficult to reach. Are you ready to teach English abroad? Speak with an ITTT advisor today to put together your personal plan for teaching English abroad. Send us an email or call us toll-free at 1-800-490-0531 to speak with an ITTT advisor today.